Good morning, my dear students. How are you today? I hope you all are safe and sound and taking great care of yourself and having great and fun time with your parents at home. This is Indu Gupta. And today, kids, you all are going to learn a new rhyme. Yes, it's rhyme time. Okay? I know you all love to recite the rhyme. Okay? So, mama ke liye rhyme lekar aayi hain. So, rhyme kya hai? Rhyme mein aaj hum counting karenge. And objects ke saath jitne number honge. Okay? Usi se related hum cheezo ko count bhi karenge. Count hum fingers par karenge. Okay? Dono cheeze ek saath nahi hogi. With action, you have to recite this rhyme several times. Jitna aap jyada isko recite karenge, sing karenge, utna jaldi rhyme learn ho jayegi. So are you ready? Okay. So rhyme start karte hain kids. Okay. One, two, buckle my shoe. See, ye shoe hai and ye buckle hai. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, knock on the door. Knock, knock. Five, six, pick up the sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Abhi aise hai, to hum inko straight karenge. Okay? Nine, ten, a good fat hen. This is a hen and ye good bhi hai and fat bhi hai. Fat kya hota hai? Moti. Okay? Fat hota hai mota, obese, jo kaafi fatty hota hai, fleshy hota hai. Okay? And ye good bhi hai. Good matlab achha hota hai. So, how was the rhyme? Achhi hai na? Phir se kare? Okay. Let's sing it again. Okay, ma'am ke saath phir se karna hai with action. Okay. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, knock on the door. Knock, knock. Five, six, pick up the sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight like this. 9, 10, a good fat hen. Maja aaya? Did you enjoy it? Okay, again, phir se kare? Okay, abhi hum objects ke bina karenge isko. Kyunki hume learn bhi to karna hai. Jitna acche se learn hogi, utna acche se hum action kar payenge. Okay, so sing with me. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, knock on the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, set them straight. 9, 10, a good fat hen. So, aapko learn ho gayi? Thodi. Okay. If you forget, agar aap isko bhool jate ho, aapko yaad nahi aati hai, what will you do? Kya karenge aap? You have to watch this video again and again. Jaise jab tak aapko learn nahi hogi, aap is video ko dekhte jana aur saath mein sing karte jana, aapko learn ho jayegi. So you have to sing this rhyme several times at home. Aur jab learn ho jaye, to kisko sunaoge? Mama ko, papa ko, grandma ko, grandfather ko. Okay, now it's time to say bye. Love you. Have a good day, my lovely kiddos. Bye-bye.